Hi, I'm Judy James, founder of Crowned by the King, and I am so excited to tell you about this ministry. In 2007, I received a necklace as a gift. I was really going through a lot at that time in my life. But as I began to wear my necklace, God really began to remind me of how beautiful He thinks I am, of His unconditional love for me, and that He does have a specific purpose for my life. One day something happened that changed my life forever. My husband took me out on a date, and while we were having dinner, the waitress complimented me on my necklace. And as she walked away, I sensed that she might be going through a difficult time in her life, and I wanted to remind her of how much God loves her. So when she came back to the table, I took my necklace off and I told her I wanted her to have it. She was so surprised when I put the necklace on her, and it was at that moment that I realized my purpose in life, which is to create a necklace ministry that allows women to share the love of Christ with the ladies in their life. So I started getting a lot of necklaces, and I was amazed at the opportunities that God began to give me to give these necklaces away. Some to complete strangers like the waitress, to family members, and even some of my friends. And that's how Crowned by the King got started. I think this ministry has huge potential. I know for me, being a stay-at-home mom, I am constantly looking for ways to impact the kingdom of God, and this ministry provides me just those opportunities. What makes this ministry so unique is that it's so easy to share the love of Christ with the women in your life through this necklace. The necklace also is a constant reminder that you are a daughter of the King. And it's a great opportunity to pay it forward in your community with the women in your life. So I know for me, these opportunities are huge because I'm not a pastor's wife, I'm not an evangelist, and I'm not a women's ministry director. But this ministry provides me an opportunity to share the love of God with the women in my life. It's really easy to get involved. All you have to do is go to the website, order a necklace kit, and start wearing and sharing the love of God with the women in your life. You can keep these necklaces in your purse, and when you see God opening that door for an opportunity, just walk through it with confidence and share the love of God with the women He puts in your life every day. And with your necklaces will come some informational brochures and a ministry guide. And if you are interested in hosting an event or a retreat, you can get that information there as well. The necklaces come in this pouch, and what you want to do with this pouch is after you crown someone, you'll want to make sure that you give her this because it has our Facebook page address and our website address. That way, if she wants to get involved, it's very easy for her to do so. God is doing some amazing things with this ministry, and He's using people like you and I to do it. So jump on board and join this movement, and let's crown the world together with God's love.